If you walk in the door, you would check in with the front office person.
Welcome to City ID. Do you have an appointment today?
Yes, I do.
And we'll take you in a room and take a few pictures. It depends on the body part. Usually it's about 2 to 4 pictures. It's painless, and you'll hear the noise from the picture being taken, and then it's digital, so a technologist will then process the images digitally and send it to the radiologist to be read, and you'll either get the results, you know, then from your doctor or at a later date, depending on the urgency of the matter. We're seeing a lot of follow-up patients. People will go to the urgent care, to the emergency room first to get their x-ray after they've injured themselves, and then usually they'll follow up with an orthopedic surgeon, and that surgeon may order more x-rays to make sure that things are healing properly.
Any pain or tenderness there?
A little bit, yeah.
How about when I twist it?
We use radiation to penetrate the body, and different densities, such as your bones versus the soft tissues, will absorb the radiation. So if it's a bone, it'll get absorbed and not much will go through. If it's lungs, then a lot of it goes through. Soft tissues is sort of in between. And those different densities give us a different picture to let us see the different structures. A certain amount of radiation is okay. We get background radiation all the time. Flying, you know, across the country, you get a lot of extra radiation sitting in a plane for 6 hours. Too much radiation can cause issues. We take radiation very seriously. We try and use protocols that limit the amount of radiation based on the patient that we're doing and their size and what body part and those sorts of things. X-rays is mainly looking at bones. And then if we need a better look at the bones, sometimes we'll do a CT scan, and that will also give us a better look at the soft tissues. And then if we're really concerned with the soft tissues, then usually an MRI is the way to go. There's not one modality that's 100% for everything. Sometimes you need a combination of things to look at different structures better.